Randall Bates, Kathy Brett, Chris Brody, Daniel Carpenter, Randy Kogar, Jonathan Holmes, Beth Thomas, Sarah Cordell, Doc Cottrell, Amanda Culberson, John Davis, Brian Denny, Frank Denny, Jesse Denny, Scott Dunnigan, Mike Duvall, Ricky Duvall, Joseph England, Chris, that's Joseph Engel, Chris and Michael Will. Next we have the Newark City Crew with Coach Epstein. Their athletes are Kevin Baer. Next we have on a float, we have the first place art contestant.
Dang, on that, I can see him real good.
First place Arch contestant, which is Michelle Dixon. Second place Arch contestant, Eric Downer. Third place Arch contestant is Carl Gerald. And the outstanding athlete.
That's Brian Boyce on
round two. I got it. Hey, White, go. I got fifth place.
Up. Watch, guys, they'll come flying.
Come on, Jason! Come on, Jason!
Start ready. White flag? Huh? All five runners?
They're not ready.
Okay. Mike, Chris.
Yeah, Roy.
Come on! Hurry!
Hey, Jeff.
He's in this lane over here, too.
Which lane?
Right here.
I can't see. Which one?
Right here.
The first one?
Yeah.
Is that you?
Yummy beer?
No, I saw the day. It's going to be real jerky because it's on telephoto.
Okay, now I can hear you. Hear me? You hear me, Jim? Nothing coming through?
What's up?
Number six, Panthers are 15.4 seconds.
Yeah, I hope he's okay, too, Greg. I missed part of it. Coming.
Third place went to William Faulkner from Reckless Drive, Circleville.
All right, look, everybody getting in the high sign.
And fourth place went to Gary Matt from Hamilton Local with a time of 10.5 seconds.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Let me do the 100 meter run.
Whatever you want, buddy.
Because if I did the 100 meter run, I'll still get in first place.
You will.
Uh-huh.
So, what do you think about winning everything?
Oh, great.
Just a regular.
Simply.
You're kidding.
No.
My buddy.
My pal.